The Lion King almost became a PG-13 movie. Originally, Scar was gonna send Nala as a fully grown lion away from Pride Rock because she ignored his romantic approaches, after which she finds Simba alive and well with Timon and Pumbaa. This idea was ultimately abandoned as sexual harassment was considered improper in a family film and may have gotten the film a PG-13 rating.